What's up, guys? It's Horizon here, and welcome to Doom 64. Yes, this game was included with the pre-order bonus of Doom Eternal. If you guys would like me to get Doom Eternal, please leave a like on this video and comment down below. Because I'll be happy to go pick that game up right now, because that game looks really good. So, yeah. This is Doom 64, and if y'all enjoy this playthrough, please leave a like and let me know, and I can do more of these little old game videos, because I already did Burnout Paradise. That's a really old game. So this game is fairly new, but it's old styled, so I can go buy the older actual games and play them. So let's make a new game. Oh, and that's armor. Okay, all right. Hang on. These old classic controls. Oh, I forgot to hit that button on return. The saw in this game is like a really, really cool one. So it's like a double saw. That's so cool. I need my saw. If I blow that up, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. First level complete. Oh, I know this. I'm gonna be fast. Honestly, I hate this mission. I've watched people do it, and it's stupid. Oh. Wow. Should be buttons that spawn right here, I think. Yeah. That's this one. Told you it was that one. Wasn't fast enough, though. It's still there. Gotta teleport by now. Got it. I cannot find this blue door. Is that it over here? Yeah, it's over here. Oh, I hate this part. This part sucks. This part is god awful. Thank you. dickhead, I'm kind of stuck. I don't know what the fuck am I supposed to do. I think I need those glasses, those x-ray glasses. I don't know where they are though. Oh, well, that sucks. Oh, there it is, okay. Damn. Home free, boys. Oh, we have to go a long way. It's tough. No shortcut for me. I remember when I was little, this game used to scare the hell out of me because the music and everything. Used to scare the shit out of me. Alright. Well, guys, if you all enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, comment. Favorite, and yeah, if you want to see more of these old game videos like Doom and stuff or whatever, please leave a like and just comment down below. Show me support, it really lets me know that you want to see this content. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.